Abstract expressionism. Noun. A development of abstract art which originated in New York in the 1940s and 1950s and aimed at subjective emotional expression with particular emphasis on the spontaneous creative act. Leading figures were Jackson Pollock and William de Kooning. Abstract Expressionism. A B S T R A C T E X P R E S S I O N I S M.